All right, folks. I'm not going to get too much into the beginning weeds here. I am just not in a place mentally right now to be able to do so. But I feel like I need to play some video games. Video games are my place where I can go to get my mind off things. The only thing I'm going to pop out is I am using a walkthrough by Bobart WABC found on GameFAQs.com. It'll be in the pin post on your respective streaming platforms. It'll also be in the description on the YouTube VOD later when it's up. And no, unless I know you're happen to be a personal friend, I'm not going to discuss what's going on right now. Alrighty, here we go. Back to the Hollow Light. Oh, that's right. We are heading for Sage's Ring. He needs 70 for that. Okay. Here because I needed this, but I'm working on this side.
princess. Swift as your lust for revenge led you to the Sword of Kings. You will surrender it to me. Too late, and to their sorrow do those who misplaced their trust in gods learn their fate.
There it is again. I don't like the look of that.
This mist. He holds a stone. It controls him as it did Mjern.
No. No, the power of manufactured netherite is the power of man. A weapon forged by his wisdom, who would challenge the gods themselves. A fitting blade for a true dynast king. Wraithwald did but pretend the title. A curb begging netherite scraps from his master's table. Hark! Even these hails her true dynast king, Vayne Sarnor. He shall defy the will of the gods and see the reins of history back in the hands of man. His time is nigh! The new Ivalice holds no place for the name Dalmasca. The stain of Wraithwald's blood shall be washed clean from his crimson weave.
Whoa, I got a raid? Holy crap, thanks for the raid! Holy cow. There's XP, woo woo! Alright. Yeah, it's going great! It actually kind of hit right at the beginning of this, and I got an achievement at the process. Sweet! I'm not going to be able to catch every all the followers, but I appreciate every single one of you following. I do. Damn. That just raised the hell out of my spirits. Not going to go into it, but I had a personal... personal thing going on today, so I was kind of feeling down. This raid really just raised my spirit, so I appreciate it for all of you.
Spirited away by Judge Gabrant.
You okay?
So he was here. As for our young lordling, he went along to avoid trouble, you see, but Judge Bergen had other ideas. I flew into a rage, and I was left to fend for myself. Please, Princess, you must permit me to take you back with me to Rosaria.
It helps. Helps a lot.
You can protect me?
I would lay down my life at a single word to be sure, but I harbor no maundering delusions of valiant grandeur. Vayne has our war pavilion jumping at shadows. They favor a preemptive strike. You will convince them otherwise.
So I am using a walkthrough. It's found by Bobart WABC, found on GameFAQs.com. Link will be in the pin post. So for those who are looking, the doggo in the portrait on the backside is Pistol. He is the great great grandfather of Lefty here. He's also the great grandfather of Posey here. And Mr. Thor, he's a rescue. He's over here. Hi, Lefty. Let's get the introductions out of the way. So I mentioned him. This is Lefty. He's about 5.5 months old. Boston Terrier. Yes. Oh, yes, you're a sweetheart, Lefty. I love you too.
So you would leave each to fend for his own. Let us hope that you are not disappointed. that's right. Larsa left a message.
Posey, come here.
The differences between our two lands will fade before the shared dream.
This is Posey. the great-granddaughter of Pistol, the one in the portrait. Posey's about eight years old. She's got arthritis, so poor girl can't get around much, but she plays a lot with Lefty. She does. Alright, Posey. Yeah, we gotta get this. You guys moved the dog too close. There we go. And then Mr. Thor here.
How do you propose we reach our parties?
And this is Mr. Thor. He's a rescue. He's 13 years old. Just had to get some cancer removed from him last year, but he's doing fine. Yes, he's a good boy.
And then maybe we'll see that the coast is watched as well.
Oh, of course, Boston Terriers, because I grew up... Yeah, it's on a green screen, because otherwise you just see a green screen. But it is, yeah, that's Pistol. He's the he's the patriarch of the line that my mom currently is continuing on. Background on it, when I got out of the military, I got Pistol. As a puppy, and my mom had just had to let her previous line go because something got into it genetically. But when I got out of the military, I got Pistol, and my mom's like, "Well, if you get the male, I'll get the female." So my mom got herself a puppy named Cuddles. So we had Pistol and Cuddles, and that is the patriarch of this current line. So yes, Cuddles is the great grandmother of Posey, and the great-great-grandmother of Lefty here. I don't know if you can tell. There's multiple reasons I call him Lefty. There's an old Western song, you know, Poncho and Lefty, and then there's a Ray Stevens song of Cactus Pete and Lefty. Kind of the basis for the name, but it's hard to see because he's not holding still. But his marking here only goes off to his left side. His facial markings are almost all strictly on his left side. Yes, 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 I know. And, Pistol Pete, which is his full name there, was partially inspired by the Ballad of Cactus Pete and Lefty. So now I've got my Ballad of Pistol Pete and Lefty. Alright, I need to talk to people. Don't have to condemn them. Yeah. Alright. Gotta scroll to the next part of the walkthrough, which means I gotta zip out of this. So, yeah. Ah, more side quests. Side questing across the universe. Answer. Let me go back to Jin and answer her last question. Alright, it's time to do a side questing. Helps if I go the right way. Wait. Ah, here we go. This, by the way, is my second playthrough of Final Fantasy XII. However, the last playthrough was almost 20 years ago. That's how old this game is. Almost, but not quite. So I don't remember nothing of the story at all. I did remember the Gambit system, kind of. So, yeah, actually, I started about a year and a half ago doing a numbered playthroughs, like 1, 2, 3. I'm skipping the MMORPGs, of course. I'm not going to do the run everywhere. excuse me. But I started it a year before Final Fantasy 16 came out. I didn't even get through 10 before 16 came around. Oh, thank you for the follow. Which one is this one? This one's off of Twitch. Yeah, this is still Twitch. Okay. Appreciate the follow. PNIM90. I know where I need to go. My favorite two on the of them all are is 1 and 4/2. Those are the ones I've played through the absolute most. All right, now I gotta move my character around a little bit so I can read the Mr. Perry D. Thank you for the follow. Heads up! Appreciate the lookers. They count toward the views. Alright. Let's see. Got that one done next. Sure, leave Robinus. Okay, so I need to leave Robinus. That's fine. I'll just do it there. There's another one. Who's a what's it 69? Appreciate the follow. I'm sure I missed a few because of the... Oops, wrong way. Because of various things, but appreciate all follows. HQ, hopefully. If I did this right. No guarantee. This is a cat bed that belongs somewhere else in the house. Right, lefty? Did she move? Nope. Maybe I need to. That's probably just gotta move the story along a little more. I need to go to Southgate, is where the. Alright. Might need to go there, might not. Let's see. What's the next step? What's the next side question? Lost in the pudding. Okay, so we need to go to the low town. Fine. Perfect. I think I got that. Lost in the pudding. Let's make sure. Let's see. Let's clear some of this stuff up. accepted. Sorbet. Gotta go eat up some sorbet, it looks like. Slow, so let's go fast. South exit from Overflow Cloisha into the central waterway control. Head west. Using one of the middle four west exits. Okay. Southwest exit to the west sluice control. Overall Overkings on the upper path. This is not it. So this is not, this is a maze that I've actually got to figure out myself. Gil on the wall. I got 99 gil. See something, but we can't get there. Am I going the right freaking? Oh, wait, I can go. Kings. There we go. We're on the right spot now. Alright. nice. Should be the west sluice control. Clear all the marble over the king zone, the upper level, before we head down low. Oh, now I need to read up on how to defeat the white moose. Down and they just went on town themselves. Let's not go down yet. There we go. Too bad I can't get around to that. Don't want to put them on just yet. Now we want to put him on. While he does that, I'm going to go use the restroom real quick. So, I'll be right back. Alrighty, I'm back. Whew! Alrighty, yeah, we're good. Let's see. Gotta read this. We're fine with that. She's... Her gambits are set up ready for it. Alright, I don't... Maybe... Hold on, let's see. She use Fire Eye yet? No, she can't. So it doesn't... It's not worth it there. Alright, so should be running into the White Moose down here. It is. White Moose has nothing to steal. Nice. There we go. Vanquished. Okay, now I can turn off those gambits real quick. Oh, good. He's at the point. I'm waiting on him to get to that, because I want to put Sage's Ring on him. Because he doesn't have a lot of magic points. Did I zip right by it? Yeah, I sure did. Where are we? We're enough. We can go through everybody again. I don't have any specific spots. Let's see. What's up here? Actually, it may not be a bad idea to have them have those, even if I don't have a gambit on. It might be worth grabbing that just to grab them. Okay. Whoops. Actually, he's on the right one. Okay. Shatter her. I think she's already got three, don't she? Ah, good. I think it's a ribbon. She don't need Mateus. Okay. Good there. Now we gotta go back to talk to Sorbet. The puns, they are horrible. Nah. I'm a dad joker. Puns are just fine. Puns are just fine. Alright. That's where I want to go, anyhow. Yay, me. Back to Lowtown. Let's skate. We're gonna hit this real quick, since we're here. Just caught your name, Massive Bacon. I love it. And then we got Sammy Dabby Doo. All right, we need to head back to... We're going to go ahead and just kind of kick up the speed a little. Perk Posey. The sorbet. Hey, sorbet. Burning bow. Nice. Time to do some inventory management. It's been a while. All right, there we go. Now it's the next step. For whom the worm toes. We need to go to Damasco Western Sand. Alright, Western Sand. If it's not a storm, take out. Do east of the entrance. Mask of Lester's thing. So use exit into Wester Sand, but if it's not a storm, then rezone. Okay. There's no sandstorm, then we go due east. Okay, gotcha. Nope. Here we go. Oh, we need to go on the far side. Okay. Teleporting to Damascus. Okay, so I know what I'm doing now. Okay. Alrighty. That's gonna be a little bit. It's not doing it right. Let me go to Southgate. I went the wrong way. Wrong place. Damasco Westers, not Damasco Easters. Oopsie. That's a little strong. That's fine. Rezone, and then go due east of the entrance. If it's not a storm. Ah, it's a storm. Good. There he is! Alright, let's see. Am I doing this right? Probably not. Use a summon right off the bat. Let's try to get our steel on. Yeah, well. Ah, no worries, no worries. Love the username, by the way. I get all sorts of Scooby-Doo vibes off it. Or Charmy-Dabby-Doo! Hey, nothing wrong with that. Just a good, I do that too, just set the softball to the background, you know, Twitch stream on the background and go to town on some other task. What was I doing before? Oh yeah, high potion, maybe. Oh, there it is. Okay, I was looking for the bar. Sweet. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Yeah. If nothing else, my dogs are cute. I may not be. The dogs are. Health bar. How good is his remedy skill? Line, poison, silence, and slow. Yeah, I don't want to do anything. Need to get rid of sap. He really isn't, is he? Before you think about it. Almost got him. There he goes. It really is. It really is. And even of those two, Ash, I think, is the main character. Though she does have a grating part of her personality. I will give you that. Balthier is the main leading character of the storyline because he says so. Balzac. God damn it, I just realized the name of the character. Oh. The game does slip in some pretty darn good puns and such. We're getting ready to go to talk to Balzac. Think about that one a little hard. Probably not harder than you need to. And we don't need to take on that. How are we on? Yeah, we're not. We don't need to worry about it. Yep. Well, I mean, come on, Sorbet and Moose. I mean, that was top tier dad joke material. Come on. Oh, there's a reason my channel's rated M for immature. You know what? I got a 12-year-old version of a dad joke here. What do you call two identical breasts? Identities. Yeah, I'm 12-year-old trapped in a 46-year-old's body. You know, I had one testicle removed, just to prove I'm half as nuts as you. Oh, where the hell is he at? Lowtown North Sprawl, where the hell is he at? I gotta figure it out. Southwestern Dead End, okay. I bet. I send a couple of friends of mine a dad joke a day. Of course, I do use Reddit to figure it out because I can't think of a dad joke a day. But I do have an original for you. And it's appropriate for this time of year. I was addicted to pumpkin pie once. Couldn't quit on my own. So I used a pumpkin patch. Mamanaster Rustgate. I That's a John 4X 11 Good original. By the way, in case you're wondering what my username stands for, I am I am John 4X 11 Good. The FORX11GD is a amalgamation of 4x4, which when I was a teenager, early 20s, I thought I was a great 4x4. You know, pickup truck 4x4ing. And my last name, a very, very shorthand version of my last name. So. We need to go where? Westgate. Galtia Downs into the Midfault. Well, shoot, I probably could have done it from the other direction, but... Oh, Rabanastra. Oh, shoot, not done that. Yeah, then we're right. To the Midfault. Could have done it the other way, I think. If I was paying attention. Turn south immediately, exit into the Shimmering Horizons. Okay. So we need to go here, then Shimmering Horizons. Can't think of any more off the top of my head right just yet. Oh, yeah. There's a good one. What does a cow sound like when it's going by you at 100 miles an hour? Moo! I didn't do the delivery right on that. I apologize. I thought it was fun, though. So, I am a widower, so let's get that kind of out of the way a little bit. She passed away about 3 years ago, but I'd been embracing dad joke culture for a while, or dad jokes for a while. So my late wife, for Father's Day 1 year, got me and asked me about my dad jokes shirt. In addition to, I got a couple other ones for you. So in addition to having that, we went on to vacation to Vegas 1 year. And now I'm one of those guys that, as I wash my clothes, I put them on the back of the rack and I pull what's out from the front. Because I am just that OCD like that. Not using it in a derogatory way, just as in general that I like to have things in a specific order. But, not thinking when I was packing for Vegas, I packed that shirt. Yes, I had dad jokes on tap. My favorite of all time, what is a skeleton's favorite instrument? The trombone. However, that's not the one I used when I was in Vegas. The one I used... The one I used was... oh, God. Hold on. I gotta remember the delivery. I remember the gist of it, but I gotta remember the delivery. Ah, here we go. Had a dairy farm 1 year. Just could not make it work. Just wasn't making any moolah. Yeah, here we go. I've got so many dad jokes out there that the sad part is whenever somebody asks me to come up with one on the spot, my brain just blanks. Ah, the Titus. Ha 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 ha! I love it. Alright, so where am I going? Shimmering Horizons. Follow the north wall to the west until I find the exit to the cutoff portion of the Wind Trace Dunes. Okay. Of course, I do keep all my jokes in a database. Of course, my kids also, you know, they like to tell dad jokes, but they're not dads yet, so they're faux pas. You guys have got me on a roll? I don't know if it's a butter roll or a log roll, but we'll figure it out. Oh, yippee, that looks fun. Not really. Hold on. Yeah, we're not going to play with that right now. We need to go here, which has two large Dinus cactoids. Wind globe. All right, now we need to head back to the West Gate. Okay. Let's hear it. Let's throw out your best dad jokes. Come on. We're on that roll right now. I mean, I gotta keep adding to my database, of course, right? Ooh, I love it. I like it. I like it. Iron Man and Silver. Server teamed up, they'd be alloys. I love it. Thank you, Breeze to Doze It. If I pronounce that correctly. Yeah. Oh, yep, there you go. I love it. Love it, Sammy Dabby Doo. I am not cold, so I don't need to go sit in a corner. Let's see. I'll pull it up. There we go. Yeah. Yes. Yes. I love it, Massive Bacon. All right. Here's another one for you, folks. Let's hold on. Let's try a different one. Oh, I found out you don't need training to be a garbage man. You just pick it up as you go along. Yep. Love it. Oh, that's a good one. Ah, oh, shit. I like the name Bree, but it's a little cheesy. Ah, hell yeah, you guys are rocking it. Thank you. I won't be able to read them all up here, but dang, thank you. Why did Coffee call the police? It got mugged. Yes. Nice. Hands down, the marathon is the most difficult run for me. But maybe I should try using my feet rather than my hands. I love it. Love it. Well, it's a jar, of course. Of course. Listen to a wind vane. Yeah, no, that's absolutely true. It ain't my foot. Let's see. Oh, yeah, it's a tractor. Love it, love it. When I ordered pizza, they asked me if I wanted to cut into 4 slices or 8. I said 4. I can't eat 8 slices. Impasta. I put $2,000 in my pocket. When I reached for it later, it was gone. It didn't feel too grand. Ha! Nice. Do you know that most people in Greece don't get up very early? Because dawn is tough on Greece. Damn. Damn, I'm sorry, Sammy Dabby Doo. Let's see. Okay, so this is a good one. Not quite a dad joke, but we'll go with it because we are a rated M channel here. My wife stood up, scowled, and said to me, "You're a horrible, worthless, tiny dick man, and I never loved you," as she walked out of my life, out the front door. Looking back, I should have expected that, but I didn't know silicone dolls had that kind of feature. I mean, well, yeah, all of them, of course. Back with Lester Sand, this time head north the corridor of sand, make my way around to the worm's nest. Okay. Line in Berserk if possible. Oh, yeah, yeah. Sure did. Ha! I love it! Have you heard about the constipated accountant? Couldn't budget, so he had to work it out with a pencil. Of course it does. Oh, I love it. I've heard a handful of these too before, but I still love it. I love it. Just keep up coming, folks. I love it. Probably ain't gonna do that just yet. All right. So worm's nest. Okay, we're heading to the worm's nest. I know where that's at. So. Protect and regen. Yep. Oh, hey, it's time for... We actually should be able to get some licenses out. Yeah, you're gonna grab it. Yeah, absolutely. How else would you do that? I love it. Ah, that's a new one on me. What's Santa's favorite state to visit? Idaho, ho, ho. I am probably going to be going back through here and this is for real, folks. Even though the pun is going to come back for the third time, I will be adding these to my database. I will be going back and grabbing some of these new ones and adding these to my database. Oh, we're... Jeez. Here we go. Ha! Dang. Let's see. I know I got some. Ah. Do you know men have three knees? A left knee, a right knee, and a weenie. Five-fourths of people admit they're bad at fractions. Yep. Yes, they do. Why did the snowman look inside a bag of carrots? He was picking in his nose. So we want shield and protect status. So we're actually going to be protected, okay? That's right. Yeah. All right. Once we get ready to go into it, we'll set up the gambits. Protect and region. We're going to go ahead and do this. Turn on the gambits for protect. Turn on region. We need to add ally any protect. Actually, yeah, that's fine. What else? Probably be Ash then. Need to bring Ash in, I think. Does she actually have Berserk though? Norse code. You're absolutely right. She does not have Berserk. Okay, so it doesn't matter there. So blind. Can we? We don't have enough licenses to get her there, do we? Oh. Yeah, nope. We're way too far away from that. That is a new one, and I love it. What do you call a masturbating cow? Beef stroganoff. I love it. I think we're more or less set up. I do want Penelope. Hold on. Make sure. See, she. Does she have blind on herself? She should. She does. Okay. Oh, nice. Chuck Norris farted once. He did it in the Sahara Forest. Ah.
Okay, so this one's probably a little uncouth. Is a better choice of words for it. But I like it. Why don't Chinese people believe in Santa Claus? Because they make the toys. I know. It's horrible. Bad John. Let's see. Right, I think we're ready to go. Very, very true. Stole the tyrant bone. Nice. All right. Good time to start hitting. And I need Pinello to try to land blind. Yep. I didn't see if she landed it, so I'm gonna do it again. Blind has landed. Nice. We're good. She may have more than us thinking. Hold on, let's... Well, decoy. Oh, she has decoys. She can throw that on Vaughn. Okay. Berserk. Yeah, she don't have it. 2D fish! Yes! Yes! I asked the waitress, "Can I ask you a question about the menu, please?" And she slapped me across the face. She said, "The men I please are none of your concern." Yep, April, May. Love it, Sammy Dabadoo. There we go. Alright, we just beat him. Ravenous, West Gate. It overswept! Ah! Love it.
Grains.
Hey, nobody knows. Yeah, nobody. I'm gonna get a tattoo on my wrist that says terror. Then I can say to people, "Look, it's a terrorist." Oh, yeah, yep. Yeah. Alright, we're just gonna head this way. Spoiled milk, of course! Yes, yes, they are. Oh, we need to turn off the gambits for him. Try a good one like that. We'll go ahead and go through. Now it's good to have. We got Kiriga and Regen, and we'll be able to pop off Insuna here soon with him. It'll be a use as needed thing instead of having it as a gambit, but it'll be nice. She is almost done with her archer tree for the time being. Ah, there's the ribbon. I'll get there in a second. Well, yeah, if there's anywhere to check that out, Amazon's the best place to check stuff out like that. Did you know Optimus Prime had a brother? He's a hard worker. They call him Amazon Prime. I'm a Transformers fan, by the way, folks, so there you go. So you want to talk Transformers? I'll talk Transformers all day long with you. At one time, there was a rumor, and this is for real. At one time, there was a rumor they were going to do a repaint of one of the Optimus Primes in the Amazon Prime semi-truck colors. And I think the original rumor proved to be false, but I think they are actually going to do it at some point. And let's not forget. You know the pirates? Can't deny them. They're always coming after you. Yeah, true. Been there myself. The food's good. Hold on. I don't think I had onion arrows yet. Never mind, I did. I have 3 sets of onion arrows. For some reason, it just struck me as I didn't have them. Let's see. So, I got called pretty yesterday. Well, the whole sentence was, "You're pretty annoying." But I'd like to focus on the positive. Two hats are on a hat rack. One says to the other, "You go. You stay here. I'll go on ahead." For real, folks, I appreciate the raid and I appreciate all the dad jokes here. It's making me feel a lot better. So. Yeah, as I mentioned earlier, something's going on in my life that's not too great. I'm not going to get into details. But I do appreciate it. This is helping a lot. Oh, why did Scarecrow win an award? Because he was outstanding in his field, of course! Why didn't I see that? Ah, here's a good one. What's the difference between a dad joke and an athletic rabbit? One's a bit funny. One's a fit bunny. So we need to go to the West. Oh shit, I was right here already. Alright, we're going to go ahead and save and then we're going to head out. And I got to use the restroom yet again. Because apparently my trucker brow ladder, which I haven't had to use for almost a year, has gone away. But I will be right back. Hell yeah, laughs help a lot. And, of course, I'm going to put the lefty treasure back where it belongs. This is not yours. By the way, folks, before I get too carried away and get away, Lefty here, even though I told you what generation he is,
this is a 5-month-old Boston Terrier. He is by far the biggest and heaviest Boston Terrier I've ever had, and he is nowhere near full grown yet.
I love you, buddy. Yes, you are. You are a sweetheart. Yes, you are.
So, alrighty.
Did I save already?
I think I did, but it doesn't hurt to save a second time.
Okay, where do I need to go now? Tingling Toast. Next hunt is fast and powerful. Let's see. Marlborough over King. I needed two more of those fuckers. White Moose?
Ah! I saw that one, Sammy Dabby Doo. Still working on it.
Me too. Me too.
Absolutely.
All right, so we're going right back to up there, huh?
Rampinos West Gate into the Damusk Westland, head straight across to the Galtia Downs into the Midfault.
Alrighty. Good for now.
Alright, cosmetic surgery used to be such a taboo subject, but now you talk about Botox and nobody raises an eyebrow.
By the way, I got my phone out, and one of the people I send my dad jokes to, I just pulled that up, and I was just scrolling through it because I've been sending her dad jokes for 2 years. I started out with just strictly pumpkin jokes, pumpkin puns, and I ran out. I couldn't even find any more online. So I switched over to just straight up dad jokes. You ain't wrong.
Gotta make a fault, right?
Yeah, that's what it is. True, true, true. What screen has six legs and would kill you if it fell out of a tree? A billiard table. Alright, so we are in the mid-fault. Texas made us to Shimmering Horizons. Alright, we're going back to Shimmering Horizons. What is he attacking? We're going to the caverns. I made a rush through the caverns to get the thief scuff, so I kind of roughly know where it's at. Oh, I need to make sure I put that in my gun. I didn't go over this at the beginning of my video, so I'll go over it with you guys now since you're here. I'm going to do my basic spiel that I didn't do at the beginning of the video because I just didn't feel like it. I feel a lot better now, so I feel like I'm going to go ahead and do it. I am John4x7good, F-O-U-R-X-1-1-G-D. You can find me almost everywhere, but if you want to make sure you know where I'm at, hit my link tree, linktr.ee/F-O-U-R-X-1-1-G-D. Second, in your bottom right-hand corner there, you see a business card for Lions Disability Transport Service. Full disclosure, I am a board member. However, if you feel like giving me money, they need your money more. What they do is provide access for transportation to the disabled and elderly, even outside normal city limits. And the idea is to provide those services for free. And so far, we've done almost 200. We have almost 200 riders and done almost 500 rides. So there we go. There's my usual beginning spiel. Because I feel a lot better now. And thank you all for this. It's really been a big help. Alright, what the hell am I doing? This is Zertanian Caverns headed side. No shit. Alright, I gotta scroll down again. So, clear the first zone of enemies. Alright. This is the invitation to heresy. We need to clear it of enemies. Okay. First Northwest is a... Oh, wow. Oh. Definitely did not like the ice. Should have a firefly in one of these treasures. There it is. Love it. Love it. Nice.
Yeah.
I heard they made the world's strongest suction cup. Not quite sure how they pulled it off. Pow, 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 pow. Oh, shoot, we're already here. I was not expecting that. We're already not doing fucking well. So, all right, we need to see what I need to do. Alright, so I just need to throw a decoy up. No. It's already got everything it needs out of that. I think we got this one. It's just gonna take a little bit. What do you call a Scottish dentist? Fill in the cavity. Fun. So what I need to do really is chop him and bring him up. Wow. Okay. You get him out of the way. Phoenix down.
Vaughn. Phoenix down. Canelo. Did I just lose everybody? For fuck's sakes. Alright. I'm pretty sure we should have this one, but... So I do need to throw Gambit on her. Specifically, Vaughn. And it needs to be decoy. Don't need to put that on just yet. Blind and slow, so we're gonna have her. She's got blind too, so we'll throw that on as well. I do need to move around. Need to happen off the top in that order. We'll get our Firefly again. I do need to throw some more gambits on. Now that I got them opened up on him, I can actually start doing that. That's specifically in case I need it. That's fine. Let me drop a couple more down. Need to add L-I-N-E. Remedy. Any Phoenix Town. Don't need him just yet until we run into her. Vanilla, HP less than 40, high potion. Okay, so she needs to throw, we need to throw an extra one on her too. Than 40. Firefly. Ether. I think I want to go there just yet. Yeah, that's where Morrowth was, I thought. Yeah, not yet. No, she wasn't.
am going to do is peek my head in this next zone, get an autosave, so I don't have to worry too much about resetting up those gambits. I may have to spend some more time in here, but that's fine. Chests again. Quite 5 minutes yet, huh? There she is. All right. Now I need to do my gambits back on. I need her. This is the one that's got the gambit. She needs to get these on. Just have the right gambit set up. That's how it works. Better. I thought that was it. There it is. Cask of Serpentine must. Marleth. Vanquished. Fancy Tavern. This is yet another item I can't sell. It's fine. Now we need to turn off gambits that I'm not using. Fancy, but let's say first.
Alrighty, more hunts. Sell the moon ring either.
Central Waterway Control. Pectin shell. Shell and region. Okay.
Berserker Silence.
It's silence, okay. Jeez. Off, I think, for a second. Yeah.
Ah, no worries, no worries. Appreciate it. I still appreciate it. But he's silenced, that's what. What the hell? Heckler, that's right. New silence from one ally.
I'm not worried about it. Let's just get out of here. Black. Stealth flame. Alrighty. Search. This is fun. Well, just use. Go back to Jahar. Excuse me, dang.
Okay, so where's the mind flare?
an A minus. Okay. Vaxel Chen Elder Null. Speak to Hypsu Sayelu. Appreciate you stopping by and glad you're still here. You stayed for a bit. Appreciate it. Green dice by Kokobo tracks and a hidden path on the eastern edge of the earth. Okay. Head Chunkton A. Phase one dig. Okay. Thank you.
I gotta take a break, folks. I don't know if I'll be back tonight, but I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.